PBR and rodeo community now expressing their condolences this afternoon after the death of a bull rider. Mason Lowe passed away last night at the National Western Stock Show in Denver after being injured during his event. Lowe is a native of Missouri and was the 18th ranked bull rider in the world. The stock show is still planning to host those finals tonight of the PBR event.